Hey guys, what is up? Happy Saturday. So I'm actually filming right now. That's my little filming setup right there. Can you guess what I'm filming? I'm filming two videos today. Gusto ko sana three, but hindi na kaya. Two lang ang kaya. Aalis ako mamaya actually. So, we will see how the review will go. I'm gonna go to SM later. Magkikita kami ni Kenneth. Mga 3:30 siguro ko aalis. So kaya yung susuot ko. Something very laid back lang as per usual. As
hey guys, I'm here in SM now. Nag-commute lang ako kasi si Kenneth may duty siya dito sa SM. May display sila. So, ako lang. Oh, I have to go to LBC kasi may papadala ako. See you later. Here with Kenneth, nanood kami ng movie, but we can't choose what to watch, Spectre or Goosebumps. Yeah. Kaya mag-pick kami. Kung sinong manalo, yun yung papanoorin namin. Gusto niyang Spectre, pero natulog kami last time nanood kami ng James Bond movie. Gusto ko ng Goosebumps because I like Jack Black. Because you're black. Nug-nug! Si Nug-nug. Yeah, no, I'm listening. Since I won, Kenneth got only 2 points out of 5, and I won. So we're gonna watch Goosebumps. How does it feel, loser? How does it feel to lose for once? Ansa? Hungry, kono. Hungry. Hungry. He's hungry. Oh no, he's hungry. Hungry.
They always lose pag nagbato-bato pick kami if we're choosing what movie to watch now.
I finally won! Against the Nug-Nug.
Nug-Nug! My hair feels so nice. Oh! Oh! Yeah, but it feels so nice. I use the keratin treatment from Pretty Angel Shop and the Clareal as well. They make a good combination for my dry ass damaged hair.
Ikaw daddy, gusto ka mag-try sa keratin?
Sana.
Hair treatment.
No need.
Hungry.
Here at Kuya J, Kuya Jericho. Kuya Jericho na, meaning na. Here's our big scallop. Oh, I'm plating. Here's my banana shake. And this is their must-try sinuglaw. Grilled pork and... What's the name? It's the... Tangigi daw. Marinated. And rice. Hindi na nabigyo ang squid. Wala na. Very fast ang hands ni Kenneth.
Our order from Pretty Angel Shop. Perfume in order ko.
Ay, in order ni Kenneth for himself. Di ka makita, Nug-Nug. Wait lang, I'll open it. Thank you daw sa uulitin. Thank you for the freebie!
Perfume, cherry blossom.
Hi, Sis Angelica. I cannot submit my reply to your comment. I already have a tutorial on my hair in that video. Pero ayaw niya. I don't know why. Sa iba, okay naman. Nakakapag-reply naman ako. But just check it out on my hair tutorials. Meron doon isang video, Fast and Easy Classy Hair Bun yung title niya. Kay Antonio Nies, hindi rin ako makapag-reply. Sabi niya, you're so fun to watch. Love your videos. Thank you, Anton. Thank you. See, hindi rin ako makapag-reply. Ano ba ang nangyayari?
Hi guys! So I finally finished filming and right now I'm actually going to remove my makeup. By the way, yung food sa Kuya J, it's really, really yummy. I really like it. And yung price niya, it's very affordable considering the quality of the food kasi super, super yummy. I really, really like it. Super busog kami ni Kenneth. And nakapag-deposit na ako, if you know what I mean. And then yung pinanood namin, we watched Goosebumps kasi nanalo ako sa Bato-Bato Peak. So we watched Goosebumps and it was a really, really nice movie. I really had fun. If you like Jack Black, if you like if you like his style of comedy, then you would probably like it as well. I'm just gonna remove my makeup and go to sleep. and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!
Hi guys, good morning! No, it's actually afternoon already. I woke up late because, you know, matagal akong natulog kagabi. So for brunch, I'm just having peanut butter sandwich. Kaya nabalis yung lahat. Ako lang nandito. Aalis ako mamaya. Sabi ni Papa, mamaya na daw ako umalis pag dumating sila. So I have to wait for them. I'm going to edit my vlog last week kasi hindi ko pa siya na-edit. So that's what I'm gonna do today. And uminom din ako ng juice. Ayan. Parang bata. Tetra pack na juice. Sige. Bye!
Evening, everyone! It's an airplane! Kami makikiparty muna. Can't even see me. It's too dark.
Hi, guys! So, tapos na yung, ano, yung party. It was actually a children's party, kaya lang, na-late kami kasi nag-duty pa si Kenneth. May tabaho siya on a Sunday. But anyway, that's fine. So yeah, pauwi na kami ngayon. It's still 8 PM, so it's pretty early. Nagsi-CR pa si Kenneth. And malapit na kami dumating sa bahay namin. And ito nga pala yung look ko for today. You can't really see kasi pangit yung lighting here in the car. But simple eye makeup look for today. And naglagay ako ng false lashes.
Dito na si Kenneth.
Okay.
Tapos na siya.
Yip poop!
Ito makita
natin. Yes!
Yeah! What is this one?
Kenneth's first time to try this product, clear nose pore strip. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Ito na ang kaniyang mga laman loob.
I saw a picture of my mom on Facebook. It made me miss her. I'm gonna cry. Iiyak ako kasi namimiss ko na yung mama ko. It's only been like 3 days since wala siya. But I miss her na. Kasi lagi naman siyang nandito. But I miss my mommy. No joke, naiiyak talaga ako. Nakita ko kasi yung picture niya sa Facebook kasama yung ano mga relatives namin.
Hi everyone! Happy... What day is it? Monday! So today, kasama ko si Papa. May titignan siya, no? Boy. I didn't really wear loads of makeup today. I just wore like a face powder and a nice red lipstick. This one is from Everbelena. It's their matte lipstick in the shade Love That Red. Still totally love this one. And nakita ko na hindi pala bagay sa akin kapag powder lang yung gagamitin ko. Because, I don't know, parang dry yung skin ko. I don't know why. Naglagay naman ako ng moisturizer. It's like the powder just clings on to every single pore on my nose and on my cheeks. And it doesn't look nice. Sabi ni Papa, dito lang daw ako habang may tinitignan siyang kotse. Let me show you what he is looking at. Wait lang.
Ayan, yan yung tinitignan niya, kotse ngayon. I-cover na lang muna natin yung plate number. And there's my dad. Ayan, chine-check up niya yung sasakyan. Ganyan siya, parang GP na walang door. It's just like that. Ganyan yung, ano niya, tires, super big tires, right? Really nice.
And super minamadali ako ni Papa kanina. Kaya, ayan, outfit repeater na naman ako ngayon. Kasi, namimili ako ng blouse na gagamitin. Tapos, nagbubusina siya. Nagbubusina na siya. So, nagmadali ako. And I just decided to wear this one again. Because I know that it goes really well with leggings. I'm wearing this top again. It's okay. Hindi pa naman mabaho. Sandali ko lang naman siyang na-wear kagabi. Like, a few hours lang.
It's not good for you, Dad. Mahahigh blood ka na naman dyan kasi sobrang init.
Oh no.
He can't even reach it.
So funny.
Anyway, alas 12 na ngayon guys. It's 12:05
And I'm already hungry. Kahit nakakakain ko lang kanina, mga 10. Gutom na ako. Cereal lang kasi yung kinain ko. And lobat na ako. So, I will say goodbye for now. And I'll see you guys later. Bye! I'm gonna wash a few brushes that I used last week. I think I used these brushes thrice. I usually wash my brushes every time I use them. But I was kind of lazy. So, I used these ones 3 times. Now, it's time for a bath. Breath, time for a bath, baby.
Mommy's back home. Mommy's back home. I have some clothes right there. And meron akong jogger pants, kaya lang hindi kasya sa akin.
Ito yung isang problema ko sa laptop ko. I turned it off na, pero hindi pa rin siya na-off. See? Naka-on pa rin siya. Pero wala namang picture dyan. And hindi ko na siya ma-on or ma-off ulit. I have to wait for the battery to be drained. And hindi rin natatanggal yung battery nito kasi nasa loob lang siya. Such a hassle.
So I'm just gonna watch Magic Mike 2 today. Ang tagal na nitong DVD na to for like, I've had this for like months na. Kay Kenneth pa nga to, hiniram ko, hindi pa niya napapanood. And ngayon ko lang papanoorin. Anyway, I'll just say goodnight now kasi baka hindi na ako makapag-vlog later. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
Good morning, everyone! Today is, Wednesday? Is it a Wednesday? Tuesday day! It's a Tuesday. This is my look for the day. Very simple lang. Dito lang kami pupunta sa, dito lang kami sa isang gaysano. Not in the usual gaysano. Pumunta sana kami ng Ayala. Kaya lang, na bad trip si Papa sa bangko. Kaya dito na lang kami. Hindi na kami natuloy sa Ayala. And I already put my makeup on. Anyway, mag-grocery lang kami ng konti dito. And then, bibili ng ulam for lunch later. It's already 11:10 a.m. So it's almost lunchtime. And natutulog si Pai. She's sleeping. Sleeping baby. Ang hiram si ate ng lipstick. Same kami ng lipstick. Pangit yung print. Si mama kasi ang pumili. I will do a haul pala on these tops from Amy Hills, which my mom bought. Oh, look! It's a pink Isuzu! Pink Isuzu! Now, here in Gaysano right now, bibili ng, yan, diaper ni Pai. Hi! Automatic naman na, Pai. Mahay ka. Huh? Automatic? Anyway, andyan na si Kenneth ngayon sa Manila. So, kita-kita kayo dyan. Happy Wednesday, everyone. I was supposed to do a video today, but I woke up super late. I woke up at like almost 1 p.m. and we are just about to eat lunch right now. Nakikita niyo ang aming mga sinampay. Sino ba yan? Ay, kay ate pala yan. Right now, I'm going to eat some lunch and let's go. Everyone, so, di ba sabi ko mag-film ako? Well, bukas na lang kasi malapit namang 12 a.m. Nanood kasi ako ng TV and hindi ko na namalayan ng oras. So, bukas na lang ako mag-film. Sana talaga makapag-film ako bukas. I'm planning to review this Milk of Magnesia finally kasi I think this has been with me for about a month or over a month. And I'm planning to do a review on a lip product and maybe an eyeliner. I'm not sure about the eyeliner. And no, hindi pa ako naliligo. Ay, nako. Oh my gosh. Anyway, kasi nanood ako ng pangako sa'yo. And then, tuloy-tuloy na. Pangako sa'yo, and Otwal, and then, You're My Home, and then, Buyabunda. Mag-good night na lang ako. Sana talaga bukas makapag-film. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone! Good evening! So, yeah. Grabe, hindi pa rin ako naliligo. But I will be cooking some dinner right now. Yung simple lang lutuin ko. Baboy with patatas and carrots and peas. Ganun lang, simple lang. And then, let me show you the ingredients. Ayan, so I have my garlic, onions, and I have my baboy right there. And I have some green peas. I have the pan, I'm heating up some oil. You can't really see that.
And I also have the patatas and carrots in there, super dami. And medyo makalat pa kasi hindi ko pa nililigpit. So, luto na tayo!
So, eto na ang aking niluto.
Daba! Mag-asok pa. Bongga.
Hi guys! Good evening! Welcome back! So finally, nakapag-film din ang ate nyo. So ito na ang aking film na makeup look. Ayan. And I also filmed a another haul video. I know, another haul. Pero mostly naman doon sa haul video ko are a few things that my tita gave me and a few pasalubongs from my mom from Manila. So yeah, actually konti lang yung pinamili ko. So now it is time to make ligpit-ligpit. As you can see, maraming mga kalat. Ayan, mga damit. Yan yung gagawin ni ate ngayon. Alam niyo ba, medyo bad trip ako. Kasi diba, andun si Kenneth sa Manila. And then, every time na tumatawag siya sa akin, palaging super late na siya tumatawag sa akin. And, keep dropping things. And then, pag nag-uusap na kami, parang wala siya sa sarili. Yeah, wala siya sa sarili niya. I don't know kung super pagod na ba siya or whatever. Medyo bad trip. But, I try to understand kasi alam ko naman na para sa trabaho na yun, it's only been 2 days. Twice pa lang naman nangyayari yun. Hindi lang kasi ako sanay. So, yeah. Yun lang yung short drama na i-share ko sa'yo ngayon. Ay, nako. I really, really do like these lashes that I'm wearing right now. But they're just such a pain to apply. Ito yung ginamit ko ngayon. Ito. Love Me False Lashes. Ayan. 75 pesos lang to from APM Mall. Dun sa mga taga Cebu dyan. Nasa APM lang ito. It's in the number ML066. Really, really like it. Diba? Super nice. But it's such a pain to apply. Honey, this is the hardest part of filming. Yung pagliligpit. Yun yung talaga ang nakakapagod sa pag-fill. By the way, the eyeshadow palette that I used for this look is my Estee Lauder eyeshadow palette. Ayan yung mga colors niya. I showed you this in a recent haul. And this is actually my 4th time to use the eyeshadow palette. And so far, okay naman. I like the quality, but mas gusto ko yung Sansan eyeshadows. Kasi nga, diba, super affordable. But, you know, since may nagbigay naman ng Estee Lauder, so gagamitin ko talaga siya. I like this look. Okay naman siya. I like it. Okay ba? What do you guys think? Pangit yung skin ko, actually. It's very dry. Hindi ko alam kung bakit dry ang aking skin as of the moment. I really like this eyelash case though. Nagamit ko siya ngayon. Kasi I pre-cut this pair of eyelashes para madali ko na lang magawa tong look na to. And I stored this pair of lashes na ginamit ko nung last time na nag-date kami ni Kenneth. I really like it. I think it's really cute. Okay na okay siya. I think 66 pesos lang to. And super cute, diba? So yung kulang ko na lang talagang kailangan gawin is this one. Milk of Magnesia na First Impressions. Super tagal ko kasi magising, kaya ang hirap gumawa ng First Impressions. Can you guess what look I am doing right now? Kung paninong look inspired itong makeup na ito. Can you guess? Sorry pala, medyo magulo dyan.
Medyo malapit na ako matapos magdipit. I just forgot to tell you na I used the other keratin hair treatment, yung 1-minute hair treatment from Pretty Angel Shop, the one in the black or gray packaging. Yeah. And this is how it looks like. Super like it. My hair looks really shiny. This looks very manageable. Super like it. And I used it along with this Clareal Hair Repair Lotion. This one is certainly one of my favorites na talaga. Super like it. Perfect combination talaga sila. Ayan. Super soft ng aking hair actually. And one time pa lang ako nagsuklay. I just wanted to share that info with you guys. Same lang naman sila ng performance ng isang keratin hair treatment. Pero ito, mas mabango siya. Amoy shampoo or conditioner. Let's see kung mabango pa rin siya until tomorrow. And also, I'm going through the comments right now. I'd like to say hi to Elaine Andal. Hi, sis! And also, hi to Hanilin Agan or Hanilin Agan. Hello! And hello din sa mga relatives niya here sa Cebu. Hello, mga taga-Cebu. Kamusta mo diha? Maita, okira mo diha? Ayo-ayo mo. Anyway, totoo na talaga to. I will really say goodnight now. Magre-reply lang ako sa mga comments. And then, I'm transferring the clips right now sa aking laptop para ma-edit ko siya habang nagpapaantok ako. So, goodnight and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye! Mwah.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today is a Friday. It's the last day of the vlog. So, actually, I woke up at around 10 a.m. and then kumain kami ng lunch. I ate some humbap. Yes, I love me some humbap. Actually, niluto yun ng ate ko last night. That right now, nagluluto yung papa ko ng humbap again. Kasi may nabili siyang bagong pressure cooker and wants to try it out. So, I just finished changing my clothes and washing my face. And now, oh, by the way, nanganak yung dog namin. Don't know if you've seen her in one of my videos. Dog siya ni Papa. Let me show you the puppies. By the way, I'm filming this with my DSLR right now kasi pinapalobat ko siya. Medyo makalat yung bahay namin. Since my sister is packing her things, she will move na to another house. Very obvious what you ate.
I'm wearing my new outfit from my Wawa. Still a bit big for me. Hello. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Ball. Ball. Ball.
She's walking now. He's walking now.
Hi.
Hi.
No. Hi. Hello. No.
To grab some dinner. Kakatapos na mag-charge ng aking battery for the solar. Time for some dinner!
Just finished eating dinner and now we're watching Pangako Sa'yo with my ate. Habang kumakain ng lanzone. Ayaw daw ni ate pag ganyan yung camera.
Pero pangit naman pang ganyan, di ba?
Hi guys! Good morning! See the magic.
Hi guys, so it's the end of the night and I'm actually gonna go transfer the files while I go ahead and take a bath so that ma-edit ko na yung vlog. Just gonna take my laptop. Anyway, I'm going to say goodnight now. Thank you all so much for watching my vlog and kung gusto niyo magpa-shoutout, just leave your shoutout requests in the comment section below. Sana na-enjoy kayo and please subscribe so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. I upload every other day. And leave me any fun comments in the comment section below. I always reply to comments and your comments always make me so happy. You always make my day. And yeah, just thank you for being here and I will see you in about 2 days. Bye! Mwah.